volunteer team. We've been here for 7 weeks, and it's really exciting to see the food going out to the needy. We've reached the four corners of the city for the last 7 weeks, and yes, it is. Many of the people have been affected by this COVID-19. And many lost their jobs, especially the needy ones, crippled, the homeless, many shed tears. And with the token of this, what you've done, it's going another mile to reach out to the poor, the needy, we're touching them. And it really is, it's boosting our morale to do more for them. Thank you very much for this approach.
Ladies and gentlemen, helpers, staff of the supporting Wantok Foundation, on behalf of Skål, thank you so much for all the goods and and your time and your effort this morning. It's to a worthy cause. We know that there are a lot of people within the community struggling under the current restrictions. We know that these restrictions are a necessary part of protecting all of us, our families, from the spread of virus. We're hoping that the light is at the end of the tunnel and we'll be able to emerge from it stronger and better. Thank you so much for your support.